So, opening bounce, we're underway here at Prospect Oval. We'll touch on the umpire shortly as the umpire throws a footy aloft. Big Craig up against Hanneth. Craig just uses his body advantage. A hand pass came out there from Schwarz. Off now to Harrison Wigg. Of course, back after some time in the AFL system with the Crows and Gold Coast. Kicks high up and under to the Tigers.
He has indeed.
As inside 50, Glenelg go. McBean again outnumbered. Numbers there for the Tigers. Bailey with a jam on the boot. Bailey with a goal. Good start there for the Tigers. They've got the first goal on the contest. 3 minutes gone in the first term. Glenelg, 1-2-8. North yet to...
If he's quiet at the start, he does find it difficult to get involved.
He's a confidence player, Louis. Can he get the first goal of the contest for the Roosters? He's 10 metres out directly in front. The boy from Keith sneaks it in. A goal there to the Roosters. They're first. Louis Henders first.
Let's see if he can slot this one through.
Former double blue. Played a handful of league games from Strathmore and the Essendon District League. Kicks towards goal. It's a good-looking kick. There's Condon's first for the Tigers at league level. That's Glenelg second. They're 2-5-17. Left forward pocket. They're at the farmer end. Leans back on it. It's a good-looking kick. It's as straight as a die. 2 and a minute to Condon. And the Tigers get their third. They go to 3-5-23. North 1-6. We've gone 21 minutes in the first term. And so Young lining up now for goal. 41 games at Sandford level with the Magpies. Back at the Roosters. Leans back on it. It's a good kick. He snuck it in. Much needed goal against the tide for the Roosters. Young's first, North second. And they go to 2-12. 14-10 on the year. Lining up from about 30 out on the slightest of angle. Reynolds. Kicks now. Looks good off the boot. Straight through the middle. Fast start for the Tigers. 55 seconds in. They get their fourth. And they go to 4-7-31. North 2-12. That's Reynolds first. Well, McBean's kicked 27-16 on the season. Lining up for his first. McBean leans back on it. Beautiful kick. It's a goal to the Tigers.
Streaming halfback flanker with his ball use, Ben Jarman, and using his speed.
So the boy from Marble Range, Keenan Ramsey, kicks the goal and he's got it. Much needed goal for the Roosters. Just keeps them in check.
I'm sure that North Adelaide don't score too much here.
29-minute quarter in the first one as a snap towards goal comes out of the pack. Is it a goal to the Roosters? I reckon it's Almond, and Jared Almond celebrating a great finish on his left boot. And North Adelaide keep in check. They're 4-3 from half-back. Gives it now to Craig. James Variety back to Jarman. The hand pass too hot to handle for Schwarz. Turnover now for the Tigers. They can go inside 50. McBean can waltz into an open goal square. McBean kicks it truly. The turnover footy there from the Tigers, and McBean gets his second. Glenelg go to 7-8-50. Lining up for goal, right forward pocket. Left footer, he's on the right side. He leans back on it. It's a good-looking kick, and he's got it. Kuller kicks a beautiful goal, and at the 11-minute mark of the third term, Glenelg go to 8-9-57. North Adelaide 4-4-28. The number 16, Zachary, goes inside 50, looking for Minervini. Couldn't quite take it. Good crumbing down there from Davies, the first gamer. Kicks towards goal, and he's got it. Back-to-back goals for the Roosters. Look at the North Adelaide side. Get around young Patrick Davies. The boy from Mount Gambier takes a couple of steps in, kicks around the corner, and kicks the goal. Good goal there to the Tigers. They're ninth, 9-9-63. As the ball's thrown in on the outer side, James Craig up against Jack Hanneth. Hanneth probably just won this one down, looking for stretch. He can run inside 50. Billy Blazers to goal. He's got McBean. Can he take it one-handed? It's still in play. McBean hand passes back towards a teammate. Well done by the big fella. Back now to Bailey. Jams it on the boot. Darcy Bailey with a third. Kept the ball alive, Liam McBean. Darcy Bailey with a classy finish. And the Tigers can... It's thrown in left forward pocket down at the farmer or northern end. Hanneth up against Harvey. Coming through there. Moore. Surgeon would have asked for more from his charges there at three-quarter time. And Andrew kicks truly. Yes. And the kick comes out, though. Intercepted beautifully by Spina. Can it be a captain's goal? Alex Spina kicks from outside 50. And a fantastic finish from Spina. And back-to-back goals for North Adelaide. They go to 8-7-55.
It doesn't look like he's looking too good there, Phil.
Glenelg could have no one on the bench as North on their counter-attack. Ball sat for Miller. The former Magpie kicks the goal. Keanu Miller has kicked it. Here come the Roosters. Miller gets his first. And it's a 10-point ball game. 9-7-61 North Adelaide.
They're looking for that 45 kick into the centre square. And, Keanu Miller getting plenty of cheers from the North Adelaide faithful as he comes onto the bench.
And Hender kicks his third. Here come North Adelaide, a three-point game.
Control of the contest earlier in the day. North Adelaide not giving in, coming home hard in that last quarter, throwing everything at the Tigers, who were the walking wounded. Obviously, Neil Vivi on the bench.